For every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction. There are three laws that govern the motion of everything in the universe. The first law states that a body at rest will stay at rest, and that a body in motion will stay in motion. The second law states that objects change their motion when a force is applied. An object's change in motion is the strength of the force divided by the mass of the object. The third law states that for every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction. As the walls exert a force on the particles exert a force on the walls. If there is a hole in one of the walls, then the forces on the walls will no longer cancel each other out. This is how rockets create a force to travel through space.